over the place to come here. And so this is kind of a really Finland. I could see we got Israel in the house. We got Mexico in the house. We got Costa Rica, España. Like we have, I love doing this, like, because I think Sweden, Argentina, France. We got France in the house. We got UK in the house. We got, it's going really fast. Poland, Canada, Belgium, calling you out. Love you. Thank you so much. If you are subscribing, thank you so much. But that's what this was all about. I was like, you know, obviously we all have to stay home right now for the quarantine. And I was like, well, how? What's a cool way that maybe we could just stay in touch with our fans, but just not locally, but worldwide? And so it's turning out to be something bigger than I ever expected or anticipated. And I'm appreciative of it. Thank you so much for taking the chance. And yep, Popkidnik is the channel, and we are official. So I was really only going to come on today to, what's up, Italy? Today to just really test some games. Like, that's what I love to do. I love to play video games, and that's why I wanted to do this. So there's going to be times when we're going to be doing impromptu shows. We have our little morning show that we're doing. Right now, today was really all about just testing a game, and that game was the game Among Us. I guess it came out on Steam a couple years ago, and it really didn't start picking up Steam until recently. I think people were back home and really like just searching, you know, on Steam for cool games to play, and this one came up. So I had seen it actually when it launched, and I remember seeing these like super weird characters, like these like half spaceman looking things with no like arms, and I'm like, what the heck is this game? I do also like the kind of throwback feel that a lot of these games are having lately, where they're basically going back to 2D, or they're going to like side scroll screens, and you know, obviously the games that, like Minecraft and stuff like that, really started to kind of just bring that back a little bit. So it's really cool to see games like that come back, because I mean, look, we love them all. If you're a gamer, we love all types of games that are current, you know, that have like incredible graphics and just, you know, like the power of the system that they can use. But even some of the most simplest and fun games were the games that we played in the late 90s, you know, in the early 2000s. Like those games, you know, first, like, there's a game that actually comes to mind. The first game that comes to my mind, I really, really loved. It's a two-dimensional sort of side screen game, which was, you know, Oddworld. Oddworld was one of my favorite games in the world. I think I loved it because, you know, I think his name was Abe, right? Right? Not Abe. Abe would fart. I'm like, what kind of, that'd be amazing to have a character just little fart, like, and laugh, you know? It's kind of like me. I don't pass gas. I don't know what you're talking about. Never do that. Anyways, so, yeah, that's what we're going to do today is, and also tomorrow morning, we're going to do that whole, like, morning show, sort of, like, variety show, chat and hang out, and, but I'm going to be testing video games. I'm just going to basically go into my library. I'm going to be surfing and trying to find some cool games that might not have been tested, or maybe people are really loving, so I went with Among Us. So that's what we're going to do today, and I'm going to go ahead and try to launch it. If you already have this, I could see right now on my activity list, we got Gino BSB, we got Mindara, we got Super Annabelle. Looks like you guys are playing the game Among Us for the first time. And that's the thing, too. Like, I'm going to just jump in, and I'm going to basically test it and see what this thing's all about, you know, see how the gameplay is. I'm playing it on PC. I don't know if it's available anywhere else. But let's go ahead and see if we can get right into some gameplay. Where is this at right here? Background replacement, background removal. Oh, there I am. I'm in the abyss right now. Have I played Fall Guys? I heard about Fall Guys. That'll be a game I'll try next as well. Love you all. Let's see if this comes through. I'm gonna have to launch the game. Tell me if you hear the music. Ooh, it said Inner Sloth. Did you see that? Main screen share. Let's go to Among Us. us. Check out this freaking music. Can you guys see it? Are you good to go? Everyone in there? All right, thank you for joining me on Pop Kid Nick's channel. Okay, so she, who was it that said that? Floyd Cal said, if I'm a crew member, do all the missions, okay, and don't trust anyone. And if I'm an imposter, be careful not to be seen. Okay, wait a minute, is this very similar to that game that's on Jackbox? Has anybody ever played that Jackbox TV game? I don't know if it's... What's up, Israel? How you doing? Yes, okay. Press the button. That's the one. If you guys have never played Press the Button, it's freaking dope. I love it. All right. So do we ask them, do we do a local or online play? What should I do? It's Space Right. We love you. I love you, too. Thank you. What's up, everyone from Hungary? I guess I'm just going to do an online play, right? Okay, so if I create a game... Maybe some of my friends who are with me. Did I play Atari? Yeah, I played Atari. I've played every game system. Spent a lot of money on game systems. I'm going to create this game. Oh, I got to enter a name. Let's see. Let's call it something funny. All right. Well, actually, we'll just brand it, okay? Pop Kid Nick. We'll just call it that. Okay, so we got... I'll just try that one. Imposters. Okay, chat. You gotta join this... You gotta start playing with me, Neurotic. get your stuff set up, dude. Okay, chat. Other... English... players. I guess we'll do 10. Ooh. So it's very similar to Push the Button. Private. Public? Public! What's up, everybody? So, what does that mean, two imposters? Let's start this thing. You're gonna have to help me. You love how cute and small these things are? These are for children. All right, let's move around. How the hell do I? Oh, okay, use the mouse. Okay, storage, fix wiring. Uh-oh, that scared the shit out of me. What's going on? Okay, so somebody explain. Oxygen depleted, 21. All right. I love it. I can, like, run around. Cool. Admin. Okay, so somebody explain to me what the hell do I do. Okay, so we got Fio. We got Cat the Cat. Danny. Very original name. Louis Alex. Hermione. Cornholio. I need TV for my bunghole. Hi, my name is Cornholio. I need TV for my bungalow. You know, there's only a certain type of person who likes Beavis and Butthead. I guess I'm one of those people. Okay, reactor meltdown. Maybe I'm just gonna follow people. So, hey, I need help. Explain to me what the hell do I do? I gotta run from this thing? Oh yeah, just stay around the. Okay, avoid being alone. But how do I know if I'm an imposter? Okay, alright. Oh, okay, cool. Thank you. Appreciate that. So, if I am right here, there's nothing over here, so I gotta go to the electrical. Alright, follow me, people. Let's go. Do-do-do-do, okay, look at your map. I like the simplicity of this game. Oh, I would... Okay, I was in the right area. Duh. All right, let's go this way. All right, so far, dead body reported. Discuss. Ooh, let's discuss it. So, who is the imposter? So, Hermione died, right? Is that what happened? Okay. Hi, Nick. Okay, where's the body? Someone died in electrical. Let's find out who! My mom told me to tell you, caught water bottle. Oh, tell her I said hi. Tell me why. Ain't nothing but a heartache. All right, let's go. Wait, so I vote on what? Someone help me. What do I vote? Okay, I gotta say who I think the imposter is. Proof. All right, Nick, do you have Discord? If you can talk, I'm a real gamer. I'm a real gamer. Whoa. Lewis Alex has voted 7 remaining. Okay, so basically, Cat the Cat, me, evidence, white, Cornholio, proof, oh. I'm just gonna say it's... Sorry, Corn. You think it's Cornholio? So I got my vote in, right? Wow, everyone went for Cornholio. Oh, there's my buddy Zeno. Zeno Shark. We won? It was that easy? How is that even possible? That was... I didn't even get to do tasks. Okay, so I understand it's very similar to... Alright, let's try this again. I'm starting to understand a little bit. Crewmate, there is one imposter among us. I didn't see that before. My question is, if I'm live and I know that I'm the imposter, couldn't they just look and see that I'm the imposter? I mean, is that like... Is this like the worst game to play? Like, okay, let's look at the map. Right? Yeah, see, they're all like, yeah. I think I'm gonna have to play this thing offline. Alright, kitty cat, let's go! Alright, where am I? Alright, I'm right here. So, okay, I'm gonna go up to storage, I'm gonna go to admin. Right here. That's right here. I at least wanna do something. Let's try that. Okay. Is this gonna electrocute me or something? Okay, so there was a... So Danny... Oh, yeah, because I'm the host, so I set it up for one imposter. Looks like one imposter will make it... Okay, so 2 imposters next time. Got it. Where? Where's the body? Alright. Voting ends. So I'm not the... Who is the imposter? I'm not the imposter. I'm just gonna say it's, you think it's Woe? Mr. Speedy. Did someone say Woe? Hi. This is actually kind of a fun game, but I could see how you have to set up more than one, imposter. It does remind me of that one Jackbox game. A little bit. Push the button. Skipped voting. Alright. So this is kind of like more of a cooperative. No one was ejected. This is exactly like that game. One imposter remains. Alright. I can see how this could be a ton of fun with like friends. Okay, so where am I at? The cafeteria. Let's go to the weapons place. The push the button game, actually, it's like there's like an alien. Uh-oh. So what does that mean when the alarm goes off? Anybody know? Oh, emergency. Okay. The game is called Among Us. But isn't there like a task to do in here? All right, let's try this task. Okay, weapons, my tablet. Download. Okay. All right, let's go down. Danny left the game. Danny's like, I'm a professional gamer. I'm out of here. What about this place? All right, so we are in this room. Total tasks completed. All right, so you got to complete multiple tasks. Let's try this one. Oh, upload. So it's a pretty simple game. But see, that's what it's all about. Like, people are playing like simple games now. Mindless games. Yeah, okay. This is what I want to know. What's up with this? Okay, so I take the red and put it with the red. Did I just die? No, someone else did. Thank goodness. All right. So where? I don't understand how people are, unless the imposter is like doing something to. Maybe I'll just go for Cat the Cat. That's not Cat, is it? Cat's not playing, is she? Cat's like, I want to get in on this. Alright, so voting ends and. Sorry, Cat! Alright. But it will. Did I vote? No, I said Cat the Cat. You want, can I take my vote away? Can I change it? What'd they say? Okay, so there's a task list that I need to use or open. Someone said Jagger's there. I think that's Jen's, like, son. Is that Jagger, Jen? Top left tasks, okay. Alright, fix wiring, I've been trying. Upper engine, align engine output. Admin, upload data. Electrical, divert power, okay, so looks like I got the admin upload data. Let me go fix some wiring. That's so cool, that's funny. What's up, Jag? Alright, so we're down there, let's go down. So this game was on Steam first? Alright, let me go here. No? You know, honestly, connect the. Oh, okay, so that works. The kit. There we go. Alright, I'm out. So let's go to navigation. For some reason, this area makes me want to have a cup of tea. Oh, dead body reported. Discuss. Okay, where is it at? What the hell happened? Okay, so purple is Fio, Danny is pink, Cat the Cat. So basically one of us is, one of these six is the imposter. All right. must be blue. Okay, so I'm just gonna trust everyone and say blue. All right. No? Do you guys hear like the blower in the background, like the you guys hear that? Ooh. So someone got ejected. So it was blue. It was blue. Fun. I think it's definitely fun with like a bunch of friends, some people if you want to play on a local network. If you, you know, yeah, I think it's cool. Is it something that I'd come back to? Yeah, I'd probably play it again. Maybe there's a different way to play it, like some other things you can do. But I love the simplicity of it. I think it's really... That's what is cool about it. Sweet. Well, in the meantime, why don't we jump on and... Or should we just probably just leave it at that for the sake of testing the game? What do you say? Yeah. We'll do that real quick. Background replacement. Oh, I'm back in my mushroom world. All right, so yeah, I just wanted to basically jump on and test the game out and see what all the talk is about with Among Us. It's a cool game. I would come back and play it. It seems to me like something that you would almost want to be in sort of like a local place with your friends. Again, I don't know if does anybody know if this game is available on like consoles? Does anybody know that? Okay. So it's on play again. Hey, I did also want to ask you, is this microphone sound a lot better? Because I had no idea when I bought these headphones that it actually had like a little thing that comes with it. So does it sound better than it did the last time I was on? Okay. So you could play... Well, I could jump on and play some Overwatch for sure. Jagger, do you have Overwatch? Does he have Overwatch? See if he has it. In the meantime, I'll see if I can play another song. This one right here. I think I'll just play this one again. Tell me if you hear this one.
Up, took you home, just my luck, you're a psycho. Now I'm locking up my door. You hacked my mail, stole my phone, and how the hell did you change my passcode? I can't take this anymore. First time, it was amazing. Two times, you acting crazy. Three times, say it's my baby, it's my baby. You're calling me every night, talking about you and I. I'm hanging up, this is my last goodbye. So how can I make you see that there ain't no you and me? What can I do to get you out of my life? Get over me. Now I got a stage five clinger. Try to put a ring on my finger. Only one because I'm a singer.
Vegas. We've got people from Vegas even watching me. So yeah, this is it's kind of like what I always wanted to do, is just play video games. Official. Somebody. Official Steph. Stephanie P. You just subscribed. Thank you so much. That is. I can't believe it. I'm like just so honored that you guys even like this thing that I'm doing. I'm just like, this is like super nerdy, and I feel so, like such a geek. Thank you for subscribing. thank you so much again. All right, so we're waiting to get into this game. I am officially a level 5, as you could tell. Invite players to a group. I wish I could invite, like, is there anybody on here on the chat right now that's what's up, Dallas? Anybody on chat right now that is in the game Overwatch? Maybe I can invite you. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. Hey, could I set up? Yeah, but Neurotic, can I set up my own room? That's what I want to know. Can I set up my own? Probably not, right? You just jump in with. So Chrissy Mickey is. Okay. So I did make some friends last time. I'm sure they'll jump in. Maybe they'll find me. But what's this? Oh. Duh. There we go. You can play this on mobile? What? Well, it says mobile right there. Friends online. Go back. Find a group. Okay. So you can find groups. Go back. Skirmish. It's taking a while. I hope it's not my internet. Twitch Unity. Alliance Forever is waiting to be accepted. Alliance Forever? Maybe I'll accept Alliance Forever. Where's that at? Invitations. There we go. Alliance Forever. Right there. Bam. Anybody else on that is coming back who wants to be accepted into? Who else? Oh, someone's in game. Vred. Maybe I should just accept everyone. Should I just do that? But I just kind of want to give him a shout out. All right, we'll get back to it. All right, it's game time. Listen. Traveling to Hanamura. Prepare your defenses. I gotta put this on. Select your hero. Who is it? Vico Odo? I'm trying to like hone in to my favorite characters. I really like Bastion. Let's see, who's McCree? Who's that guy? Is this the guy, the Reaper with the it looks like I'm just gonna use. I'm gonna use the Reaper. Let's see who this guy is. Oh, okay. I like this. I forgot how to check. Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. I'm trying to see what the button is for chatting. Oh, there you go. Sup. All right. So E switches to what?
3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Begin the experiment.
Sniper!
I got more. Come on, give me one. Okay. What I gotta learn is how to really, like, the backup moves and what's the secondary weapons. I think so. H turns hero. Okay, there's no shift. E.
Objective lost.
All right. I don't want to waste it, but I'm sure that does something cool. Right. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so obviously, okay, so that's teleport. I got it. All right, cool, that's cool. And then shift should do. Oh, shift does. Get some health. All right. So, who is it? So, Jack BSB asked me what's my favorite movie based on a video game. I honestly, right now, like, the Sonic is taking the, just taking the prize right now for me, because I just thought it was such a great movie from top to finish. And the, but if I was to go back, I still say to this day, there's still not a lot of really great video game movies that have been made, and I think they're starting to kind of understand that, like, the video game community is, like, there's a lot of fans of different games, and if they get it right and they do it right with integrity, that they can continue to make them. So I really don't think that there has been a lot that have come out, but the Mortal Kombat in the late 90s, I thought it was cool, it was all right, but yeah, so there's really not a lot that I can think of right now. But you can ask me about other movies, maybe like horror movies and anything else. Questions, opening up for questions. All right, we're going to try this again. Yeah, music question. Go for it. Mm-hmm. Who is it? Sativa Diva? Sativa Diva 420. I like that name. No, not at all. What did she say? So what's my favorite song of the DNA album and why? I love New Love. I think that's a great song. I think Breathe is a special song that we do in the show. It's just this moment where everything goes away and people put up all their, like, little torches on their phones. We tell them to light them up, and then the whole arena is just, like, lit with just, like, these phones, and we're singing a cappella, and it's just a really magical moment. So Breathe turned out to be one of my favorite songs on the album. Just even based on anything that we do when we're when we do an album or we record an album and then we perform it on stage, sometimes songs will change and sometimes things will happen where we'll just be like, oh, like, we didn't realize how great of a song it actually was until we performed it, or just the response that it was getting. And so that tends to change, you know what your favorites can be. Any other questions? I did not see it, no. But that, you thought that was good? Yeah, see, like, someone just said, like, the Marvel movies, like, they started getting it right with the Marvel movies, but there's so many freaking video games out there. I mean, you could create so many amazing, I mean, wasn't there, Lauren's actually a really big fan of God of War. I think that would be an incredible movie. what else could be a really good video game movie? I told you Zelda the other day. That would be really dope. Yeah, I love Skyrim. I mean, I kind of got to the point where I was deciding, like, what was my favorite sort of medieval role-playing RPG kind of game. And I have settled. I've played a lot of them over the years, from Final Fantasies to everything. And Final Fantasy still is dope. I really think Final Fantasy is great. But Skyrim, I don't know if I've ever had an experience like that I did, that I had when I played Skyrim. I thought Skyrim was just absolutely incredible. Also, hey, another game that I actually love, the new Dooms. I love those. I think that would be a you know what? We have to, Narada, we have to play Doom, the new Doom. Okay, so they're reminding me. See, I done forgot. Do you see someone just said Resident Evil? Those were dope movies too. Obviously, the Resident Evil movies were great. Yeah. So, if I could be, who said that? Super Annabelle said, if I, Silent Hill. Dude, that was it. That was the other one. Okay, so Silent Hill, top three for me as far as video, actually probably number one. That, I think, was the best video game movie, the first Silent Hill movie. Scared the crap out of me. I thought that was, thank you for reminding me of that. Okay, so, and what was the question again? If I could be any character in a game, what would I be? Choose wisely. I don't know. Like, there's so many great video games out there. Link, yeah, obviously Link, but Elijah Wood would probably play him again. He just colors hair blonde. I'm just saying, like, Link was basically Frodo. Frodo was Link. I mean, I'm just saying. Think about it. It's like he looks the same. Just cast Elijah Wood as the as Link in the new Zelda movie if you want. He would. Just color his hair. Actually, he had like kind of like a strawberry blonde hair or whatever. He's like, yeah. So Neurotic just said Peter Jackson's watching, taking notes right now. What did Nick say? What did he say? Yeah, that's great. Neurotic. Oh my God. Does anybody else think that it takes like a really long time to load this game up and find a game? Does anybody else feel that way? Mortal Kombat. Yeah, I love. I'm just, listen, as far as Mortal Kombat goes, I'm just waiting for the new movie. Try this one.
With every death.
Ooh! I've been wanting to try the guy with the bow.
Redemption.
Escort the payload.
I need to be a little more accurate. I was such a huge Battlefield fan. Like, that was like the best. I mean, I played Battlefield Bad Company. Oh, that's great. This guy's gonna, I'm gonna get rocked. And then everyone's playing you know, Call of Duty, the new Call of Duties. Those are, I think they're doing really well. Okay, can somebody tell me how to use this bow and arrow? Who the hell left Robin Hood in a game of the future? The hell? Yeah, oh, I think I'm gonna take a bow, an arrow against a bunch of freaking high-tech weapons. Ooh. Maybe this will work. Give me one! Damn it! When I just miss. Oh, maybe if I like hold back. Yeah, okay, I gotcha. Give me one. What? Who was it?
At the beginning.
Mercy, as summoned.
Dellen13 said, if I'm inspired to make a video game movie off of, or video game off of my movie, Dead 7. That will be fun. That'll be fun. There's a lot of really, really cool characters. I'm sorry. This guy probably is good. Like, sitting there. Oh my god. Yeah, so I think it'll be a lot of fun. There's a lot of really cool characters. When I did Dead 7, you know, with Joey Fatone, Chris Kirkpatrick, and all the other guys, I didn't realize how much fun I was actually going to have with those guys, but they, but the characters were so, oh, I got one. Okay, thank goodness. The characters were so unique and different, that, you know, that was what it was about. It was about the characters. And it was awesome to have the movie on Sci-Fi. Okay, escort it. I don't think I... Who was on? Jen?
Observe the barrier.
Jen, yeah, she was one of the extras in the movie. What's up, Jen? How you doing? We missed you guys. Alright, so it looks like... Oh, look, he got... that's the guy that sets off a dragon. Dope.
You look tired.
Come on, give me one. Okay, so headshots do work. Okay, that's good to know. Alright, we're on our way. I feel like I'm running in DOS. I feel like everybody else here is like the new technology, and I am way behind. Of course. Did I get you? Thank you, appreciate that. Needed it. Across.
Hello.
Storm arrows, thank you, appreciate it. Come on. Whoa, yeah, stay away from the mines. Nice, okay. I don't even think I've won a game yet in this. Hey, ask them if you level up, do you get stronger, you know? Or do you... Like, does that actually do anything for your character?
I am moving the pace.
Okay. better that time. Revive! Fire. Help! Alright.
I will not be defeated so easily.
Like you see me close my eyes. I'm like, that's really gonna do something right there. At least we're moving this payload. Come on! Gotcha. That didn't work out so well.
Never surrender.
So Crystal, yeah, I'll tell you, totally. So Crystal 9981, you said? McCrystal said, asked if I still play any Switch games. I love the Switch. But so what we've decided is on tomorrow's episode, we are going to play video games in a theme of Nintendo. So I got one of the, come on, give me one. So I'm gonna hook up the Switch. I have one of the Switch, the cards, what is it called again? Capture card. So we got one of the Elgato capture card. I'm gonna hook it up to my computer and we're just gonna play some Nintendo games tomorrow morning. So, I will let you know, but it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be a ton of fun. Probably should play some Mario Kart. We'll do a... I think we're going to win this game. Come on. Release the dragon, let's go. Come on! I'm revived. No, that's not a good idea. Alright, so, but if you guys join us tomorrow morning at around 5:30 Pacific time, we're gonna be playing Nintendo games. Excited about that. There's no way I'm losing. Attack! Okay, so we're good. Oh, yeah, no worries. That's fine. So everyone's asking about my daughter's birthday in a couple days on the 2nd. I am so excited. She turns 1 year old. And tell me we didn't lose. God dang it, we lost. But yeah, she turns one on the 2nd. It's my little angel, my little baby. I'm so yeah, thank you for asking about her birthday. And yeah, we're gonna do like a little cake, just a little party for her. And I'm really, really happy that I'm going to be able to be home for that with her. So thank you for asking. All right. Well, listen, I think that's good for now. Are we still playing? No, but I'm saying this is still part of the match. Because I got to take off. But I love you guys. Thank you so much for joining me. This was fun. And thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. Again, I had no idea how much fun this was actually going to be, just chatting with you guys and just playing, you know, playing video games. And again, thank you so much. And follow me on all the socials and stay up to date on what's going to be coming next. Like I said, tomorrow morning, 5:30 a.m., I'm going to be up in the morning. It's probably good. I know I'm on that backstreet time, so just, you know, I get it. I'm going to try to be on time as much as I can. But when I'm up, we'll play and we'll have some fun. We'll play some music and we'll just keep doing this page and see what happens with it. But thank you so much. I love you guys. You have fun. out there and be safe, and I'll see you soon.